everybody. It's Paper Dinos, and today I am going to my very first New York City Pride. I'm so excited. I just woke up. I have to get ready and everything, but I'm going to vlog today because it's going to be really cool. I'm pretty sure it's going to be really cool, so I wanted to make a vlog of it, documenting my very first trip to New York City Pride.
Alright, so into the student center now, where we're all gonna meet up and pick up my t-shirt, my official Hofstra Pride t-shirt, and then we're gonna head into the city, get this thing started, yeah! Also, look at me, I drew that myself. I'm like a professional tattoo artist now, pretty much.
Do you like this?
Alright, we're getting ready to head to the train! I'm vlogging, I told you. Would you like me to hold that? We're getting ready to head to the train! Look at Danny's hair.
You're getting the sunshine.
Ooh. Incredible.
Look at the beard.
A great beard.
Okay, so we got to the area for the start of the march. We got our wristbands, they were marching and everything. And we're gonna get ready to step off soon. It's gonna be fun.
I really hope that I can go again sometime, but it was a really great experience. I'm really glad I did it. Anyway, that is gonna be the end of this video. If you liked it, be sure to hit the like button and share it with your friends. And if you haven't yet, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below, and I'll see y'all later.